that it's his daily dream. He's not so sure, cause he's gone to debate on his TV every day. And he'll say he is best friend, so he gets bored. So little more.
Boys and girls come out to play. The job man's on his keys to say, you make your dreams feel real to do. Steal your mind tomorrow.
Now his thoughts don't seem so clear. His whole life is filled with fear. His habit got him there. He made a way. His girl can take the heat, but his friends are quite so strong. Still the needle keeps him sweet. His feet get paid.
Three, but make him pay for four.
Yeah?
I mean, the joke is he don't know the difference between three and four anyway. Do you know what I mean? So what we're looking at is ripping him off for roughly... He pays £400.
Are you not well, son?
Piss off.
Sure, that's no way to talk to a man of the class, is it?
Wanker. No, mate, you got me mixed up with somebody who cares.
I don't want to see you around here again, right? Shut it!
Get him off me! Get him off me! You alright, Brian?
Same, same.
You alright, sure?
Yeah, man.
Yeah?
It's your call, yeah?
Safe?
Yeah, man, same. Yeah, I think somebody dropped something on the floor, you know.
Nah, I think he's mistaken.
Yeah.
Come on, I'll take up the rub while you drink.
I agree with you, Father. I think the church has such an important part to play in society.
Come on, hurry up. Get your money out your wrinkly old bag.
Troubled times.
She's only got 50 pence.
There you go. God bless you. God bless you,
mister. Oh, but Father.
This seat's having a funny effect on me. I'm giving money away now. Still, 20 quid to a man of my riches, you know?
The man broke the bank of Portugal.
What a wonderful life, eh? This is more like it.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
What we got here then?
Well, you're a fine figure of man, aren't you, sir? Okay, how you doing, all right?
Leave it out, Campbell. Who you trying to kid?
Sir, do I know you at all? Do I know you?
Like I said, leave it out. I don't know what scam you're on, but I want my money now.
It's only joking, Jim.
Tony Jenkins, 25
quid in it.
45, and I'll take that as well. Interest. Just let's say the rest and make me forget I've seen you.
Oh, come on, Jim. Jimmy, come on. Jim.
Can you believe it, eh? Loaded 1 minute, skint the next. Fair lads. Got 70 quid for a pair of shoes. It's expensive, isn't it? That's it. Charity night, United the Alley Fund.
Hello, what are you
want? Hello, Wilson. I was wondering if I could possibly have a couple of minutes of your time.
Yeah, I suppose so. Hang on, I'll let you...
State of these. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
You should have seen the bristles on this bird. The biggest pair I've seen.
Come on. Let's show a little bit of respect for the clock. Go on, Father. What is it you want? It's quiet, boys. I think you're a little bit too late.
Well, not quite, Mo, but you know, it's never too late to do the Lord's work, is it? I'll get straight to the point.
I just want some money. It's just after our day. You got no chance here, mate.
All right. Let him have his say. Go on, Father.
My name's Father O'Connor, from the Church of the Holy Sacrament, and I'm on a mission to raise funds to help the poor little children that are born with afflictions and the bad health. It almost makes me cry to think of those children waking up on Christmas morning with no gifts, no presents, or even when they watch other children going off on their vacations with their own parents. And there isn't a soul in the world to look after these lads, these children. So, gentlemen, I was wondering if you could find it within your hearts to help me raise the almost impossible sum of £1,000 that will enable me to take these children for the very first time in their lives to seaside.
Yeah, we'll help you. We'll let's.
Can you believe these mugs?
Yeah, we'll do a charity night. Right? The money we raise we'll give to the kids. How's that, Father?
Yeah, no problem.
That's grand. I knew you were fine fellas underneath it all. Well, I'm off now, and I'll be back next week. So remember, it's the Lord's work you're doing. And God bless you. God bless you.
God bless your father, too. You know, I don't feel like playing snooker anymore.
What's happening to me?
I'll tell you about how to do it.
Your father.
Leave it out! Leave my sins, leave my house!